สวัสดีค่ะ EY3 How are you? I hope everyone สบายดี So EY3 ค่ะ Last time we learned about this letter Do you remember what is this one? Z Z สอเสือสอเสือ is mean tiger you see?เสือ z สอเสือสอเสือสอเสือ this one สอเสือ is a tiger could I have a question what color what color color remember in Thai we call สีเสือสีอะไรคะเสือ is mean tiger สี is mean color ฮะเสือสีอะไรอะไร is mean what เสือสีอะไร what is that สีOrange. Orange in Thai we call สีส้ม Do you remember that? สีส้ม and สีดำสีส้ม and สีดำ So today we will draw เสือ and you have to write สอเสือ letter for ครูแพร We will do this one This one เสือ and ครูแพรไลท์สอเสือเห็นไหมคะso today we will do this one what is this one what is this one what is this letter สอเสือ สอเสือ this one เสือ okay soWe will do this one. You need a paper. Paper in Thai we call กระดาษ we need กระดาษสี any color that you have. Kupa love to use the oil pastel. Oil pastel in Thai we call สีชอก If you have the color pencil you can use the color pencil if you have a marker you can use marker any color that you have at home so black black marker นะคะครูแพร use the sharpie one the black color for cutting the outline but if you if you don't have that is okay you don't need to use itOkay, but Kupa love to use because you see the black line is more like a more cute to when you cut it with the black marker. And you need pencil. And this one, my eraser. Okay, because when you would like to erase, you can use this one. Okay.Now we will start what rub. What rub is mean drawing. We will what rub. We will what เสือ So first of all, you have to draw วงลี วงลี is mean the oval. You need to draw a little bit large. Can I?Show you this is my oval it's okay if not perfect this one you need to draw like this one because this one for สีสะ for สีสะ for หัว you draw like this already now you need to drawneck in Thai we call คอ we have ศีรษะคอ and this one จมูกYou have to draw as this one. Then you need to make the line from the nose. Can I show this way? You see? Meha, you need to make this line up from the nose. Up like this, that one.And then now we will do หู How many หู สองหู So I can draw หู I can draw หู like this one And then Now Do you remember สามเหลี่ยม What does this meanTriangle. So you have to draw triangle. Oh wait, I forgot his mouth. Like this one. So now I will draw สามเหลี่ยม. Make his line, his pattern. I will make the tiger pattern with the สามเหลี่ยมLike this one. Make สามเหลี่ยม like a, you can make the tiger pattern. Okay. And then don't forget on his claw too. Like this. And then ตาPut ta on like this one. And back. Like this one. And see, I need the whisker. One, two, three. One, two, and three. Like this one.And I will like saucer letter for the four corner. One, two, three, four. Nung, song, sam, and see. Like this one. So.Now, if you don't want to use the marker to make the line, you can coloring now. But if you want to use the marker as crayon, I will show you how to do it. So you finish drawing already now. You use the black marker.To cover your pencil line. So when you cover, if you use the black marker to cover the pencil line, so you need to be very, very careful and concentrate to do it because if you not cover the pencil line, you have to erase it later. Another way when you coloring is not nice to see it. Huh? Like if Gupa do so quick. See? This one, Gupa did not cover the pencil line. So that is mean you have to use the pencil to, not pencil, eraser to erase it. Okay? And ba and ba and we call in Thai we call nuat. And so sửa. We start the Thai letter when have a circle. You have to start with a circle first. Start with a circle. Start with a circle like this one. Kup had done already. So now Kup had loom. Sửa sì a lai kha? Sửa sì a lai kha? Sửa sì som and sì dam. So you can use sì som coloring. So, see, Kup had finished color already. So, this one we call sửa. Can you say sửa? Sửa is mean tiger. Sò, sửa. Sò, sửa. Tiger, sửa. Okay, now. Kupa will let you do your work, okay? And after you finish, don't forget to show to Kupa on Class Dojo. I love to see your work. Okay, let's do your work. Bye-bye. สวัสดีค่ะ